this is what's in my pack. So we'll start with my clothes. I have a little beanie, it's just so my ears will stay warm while I'm hiking. I'll put that in here. This is my clothes bag, just to keep everything packed and tight. This is a shirt made by Columbia. It has little places for the air to come in so it's not too warm when it's really hot outside. I have a puffy jacket. It's made by Mountain Hardware and it's made of down. You have to be careful with it. Okay, I have just a simple dry fit shirt instead of like a cotton. A regular t-shirt is a little dry faster. I have Under Armour long underwear. It's just so you can change into them at night and get a clean pair on, and plus they'll keep you warmer than your regular pants. I have some pants and that zip right here, so you can unzip them and make them shorts. It's too hot. I have a rain jacket made by Marmot. It's just in case of rain. I have two pairs of socks. One is for sleeping and one is for hiking. It's just so you can change into a clean pair at night. I have a long underwear. A shirt made by Marmot. It's also just warmer than the other shirts. So that's all my clothes. This would normally be for my food bag. It's waterproof and it rolls up like this and then clips. Just to make it tighter. I have a Sea to Summit ground pad. It's inflatable ground pad. We have a bag like this one, but there's a clip on the bottom that flips to the ground pad. You fill it up with air, roll it down, and push. And then that inflates this. I have a filter. It's so you can dip your bottle into the stream and just put this on and then just drink like that. So it's like you don't have to filter it and then drink. I have my family's gas can. You put a little stove right here and then it cooks. It boils hot water and you pour that into our freeze-dried food. And then this is a pouch to put when you get the hot water boiled. You are supposed to put it in a pouch, but the paper on the outside of the pouch isn't strong enough to hold the hot water. So we put the pouch in a plastic baggie and then put it in this and then wait for a while and it cooks. I have a little broken off toothbrush just so it's smaller and lighter. And then I have my cup. It's made of titanium. It's just, it's like, yeah. I also have a little fork so you can eat whatever with it. There's four little dots on the handle because I'm the fourth child. I also have hiking poles. They just help me hike and like get up steps, and they're just good to have. And you can lengthen them to any length you would need. Then I have a headlamp because our family does a lot of night hiking. And then I have tent poles and stakes. The other half of the tent, my brother carries, and yeah, my hiking shoes, Ultra Supremes, and they have arch support on the inside, and it just helps you walk. I have this sleeping bag. It's actually more, it's a quilt, and then you have little clips on each side. They help, you just clip this, and then you could tuck this under your ground pad and then clip it here, and then you have your ground pad under you, and then a really warm quilt that straps you down. The company that makes it is Enlightened Equipment. It's just like my puffy jacket. It's made from down, so it's really delicate, and you have to be really careful with it. I have a new backpack. It's made by Z-Pax. I just got it because I outgrew my other one, and this one is a little lighter. And I'm gonna pack everything in now. That's what I carry in my pack.